I know that you guys clicked on this video for one reason. You want to know how to download Bad Luck Hub. And yeah, you came to the right video. This will be the most easiest tutorial I will have to tell you. This video might be even 1 minute long. Also, if you enjoyed this video, then subscribe. It's free and you can always change your mind in the future. And let's just go into this video. So if you go into the link in the description, you'll see that this is the download page. Now here you have three download buttons and it's pretty straightforward. If you have a Windows, then you have to press on the Windows download, which I have. If you have a MacBook download, then you have to press on the MacBook download. And if you have a Linux download, you have to press on the Linux download. Wait, what did I just say? If you have a Linux computer, then you press on the Linux download. But since I have Windows, I will press on the Windows download. Now, once you're on this page, you press on the recommended download. Now, just wait for the downloading. It will eventually start.
2 seconds later.
Okay, this is taking forever. Once Bad Lion Client popped up on your screen, you'll have to do this sign-in thing. But since we're downloading for the first time, you don't even have an account unless you made the account before watching this tutorial. If you didn't, then you can click on register and then you have to register your account. And also, make sure you follow the instructions that gives you, if there's any, just follow that. So now that you have completed the register thingy and everything, and Bad Lion Client just looks like this, then yeah, you're finished. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then you know what to do. And just enjoy Bad Lion Client. Anyway, enjoy.